I am back to do a haul video. I am like, let me actually get up a little bit. There we go. So I'm going to be doing a haul video, and this is going to be a long haul video. I have accumulated a lot of stuff just because I got a hold of some extra cash and I thought maybe I should treat myself. Okay, maybe a little too much. But anyways, so let's get to it with this haul. So I went crazy for hair. I am wearing one of those wigs right now. This is actually Friday Night Hair GLS 58. And if you guys want to see a video on it, I definitely have the link below for that. So yeah, I am in love with this. I love Friday Night Hair. You do have to manipulate it a little bit to get it to the point that you actually feel comfortable with it, especially the curly hairs, but seriously, they are gorgeous. So I got that. The next wig that I got, I went and I got the famous Emba, and this is by Outre. It's like the same kind of basis for this, but I think it's a lot longer. Can't wait to rock this. A lot of girls on YouTube look amazing with that. So I got that. The next one that I got that I was super excited was the Sensational Impress Lace Wig. And this is like an L part. This is the, what is she called? Alright, her name is Emily, and I got her in a 1B, same as Amber. And she has a little side swoop bang, which I cannot wait to rock because I'm super excited about that. So yeah, I can't wait to play with her. All these wigs are like under 30 bucks, so you definitely can get a lot bang for your buck when they're synthetic. The hair that I am also wanting to try is the Forever New 7. This is a 7-piece, 1-pack solution. It has a 20-inch 2-piece, 18-inch 2-piece, 16-inch 2-piece, and a closure. And it's in French wave, and it looks like this. So cannot wait. I'm actually going to try to put these in clips, and hopefully everything works out. I can't wait. It looks so good. So I got that. I also had my hair in braids. I will show a picture of how I look. I had these free tress braids, crochet and latch hook braids, and these are the Senegalese twist large. It came in a packet like this. They're already pre-looped. Looks amazing. On the back it shows you all the different kinds they have. I'm gonna put my hair back in braids. I definitely love the little twists and stuff, but I've just been feeling, you know, trying to get myself the little lace front going on. But yeah, the braids have been so pretty, and I definitely want to add ribbon and stuff to them because I've seen the ribbons and the jewelry that goes on them, and they look absolutely flawless. These are like $7.99 a pack at my local beauty supply place, but I've seen them for as least as $2.99. So definitely get your hands on this for a quick, easy style. Okay. Oh, I did. Oops, snaps. I did. Okay. You know me, I don't remember all the stuff I did. But anyway, I also got from my local beauty supply place, along with that crochet hair, is a Kiss Professional brow pencil. Wanted to try that. That was $7.99. And then I also got a liner that also has a mascara. Is that a mascara or a brow? What is that? This is different. Oh, that's so cool. They have a tinted brow spoolie here where you can tint your brows, and then they also have the pencil. That is pretty cool. I didn't even notice that, but yeah, got that, and that was also $7.99. Also in hair, because I've been literally in hair. I went back to an oldie but a goodie, and I can't believe I do not have this in my arsenal till now. It's been a while. It's the Elastic QP Olive Oil and Mango Butter. This is the anti-breakage growth moisturizer. Alright, so the other two moisturizers that I got was Garnier Fructis. This is Sleek and Shine. This is the Intensely Smooth Leave-In Conditioner Cream, and this one has the argan oil from Morocco. That's here. And then I also got the other one, which is the Curl Nourish Butter Cream, and this is also a leave-in treatment, and this is a coconut, jojoba, and macadamia oil. Bomb. This smells amazing. Other hair products that I got, I don't think I have any other hair products. I probably do, but it's a lot. I got the Ego Styler. This one is a very interesting one because it has like, it has black castor oil and flaxseed oil in there. But it also has vitamin E, fiber, and omega-3s. But it has like this little, is this the one that I took back? It has like little, I don't know, glitter? I don't know. It just looked like it has glitter in it. So I haven't used it yet because I'm kind of hesitant. I'm like, why is the shit got glitter in it? But I love what's in it, if that makes any sense. Then I got another Eco Styler, and this is with Argan Oil, and this is the Max Hold 10. I definitely wanted to get that. And then I definitely wanted to get this because I was loving my curly hair. I'm going to put it on this a little bit. It's the Curl Activator, soften and moistens for extra dry hair, awakens natural curl waves. Amazing. My mom used to use this a lot. This is the Worlds of Curls. Bomb. Bomb if you want your curls to be popping. The next hair products that I got and wanted to try was Dark and Lovely Naturelle, Old Naturelle. And this is the Moisture LLC Locket and Sealing Cream. Wanted to try this. And then I also got their Deep Conditioning Delight. Wanted to try this. Again, my hair is really, really dry. For everyone who has curly hair, dryness is the death of us. So the first one that I got is Love and Shine by Bath and Body Works. The next one I have is called Sweet Pea. My cat is literally going into the bag. Jesus. Get out of it! Now you're stuck. She got stuck. It's your fault. Anyway, I have Pink Cashmere. And then I have Japanese Cherry Blossom, which I already started to use. Let me tell you something. This leaves your skin smelling so good. Like, seriously. Seriously. You want your girl's, you want her skin to smell really good? It smells so good. Love it. And then I also got a coconut fragrance. This is At the Beach. Bomb as well. I love mixing this with another fruity one, and it smells amazing. You guys will love it. I promise. Tech, I got a battery pack. I don't have it in here because it's already charged up and ready to go. But I got this. This was a something where I can just have two full charges when I'm out and about. But I love this. It's actually amazing. So definitely recommend. This was super cheap. This was like $10. Just kidding. Sorry. There's a lot going on. So I'm clearing out some of this stuff so I can actually start going through the rest of the stuff. Alright, so the other thing that I got was from Walmart. I bought some earrings because, as you can see, I don't have none on because I keep losing them. But this is the jumbo pack. You get a lot. You get 12 pairs all the way down from different shapes and sizes. Love these. The next nail items that I got is nail polishes. And I went and I got Simple Colors. So I got the Quick Dry. And then I got the Base Coat, of course. And then I also got the nail polish in Vacation Time. How fitting. So I got that too. Then I went and I got more makeup. Because who doesn't want to get more makeup? So the first thing I got was the Milani 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer in Chestnut. That's what I got. And then I also got, again, a repurchase of the L'Oreal's Matte. And this is in the color Soft Sable. I told you guys in this particular foundation and brand, I actually get a color one or two shades lighter than me, and my powders are darker. So I got that. Then I have L'Oreal's True Match, and this is in C6 and C7. I love mixing these because I'm usually in between. So, yeah, love these. Alright, then I went and I got another Milani Stay Put Matte Liner. Wanted to try these out. I never tried her liners. Then I also wanted to get the Retouch and Erase Concealer. And the color I have it in is Deep Honey, number 6. So I wanted to try that. Again, I only have a few Milani stuff, but I don't. I have a majority of their lipsticks, never their foundation, none of that stuff. So I wanted to try it out. Then I went to Inglot and I wanted to get their liner because I'm still looking for not only a waterproof liner but an oil-free one that don't rub off my lids. So I'm going to try this one. This one retailed for $17 and some change. So definitely wanted to try that out. Got It's bad when you go to Sephora. It's really, really, really bad. So I went ahead and I went to Sephora, and I had to go because I was gonna support Rihanna's makeup brand. I usually do not support a lot of the celebrity, like, I don't know. I just really don't support a lot of celebrities and a lot of stuff that they come out with. So, but for this one, I just felt like I had to because it was just products that I wanted to get and see how it works on me. So I went to Sephora and got this. So I did spend some money, I'm not gonna lie to you. It was pretty bad. total spend was $161. I just wanted, again, I just wanted to support. So the first thing that I got was a hair sleeping mask. It's an overnight, don't fall. A hair overnight sleeping mask, and this is a coconut one. So you get a hair cap and then the overnight mask. I was like so happy to see these, so I'm definitely gonna get some more of these. I thought this was pretty cool. So got that. That was like under $5. Then I went and I got, I don't know, did I get this? I don't remember getting this. Oh, that's why I was like, what the hell? I didn't remember getting this. There was a CC cream from It Cosmetics, something free. She was like, oh, I only have medium. And I was like, whatever the hell that is. Okay, yeah, sure. So I got that. But the main items and the main guys of this party, this party back here, is I went and I got the Fenty Beauty. So I went and I got a foundation from her. I'm in the color 410 to 420. I can use either or. Those are my colors. And then I went and I got her Pro Filter Primer. Definitely wanted a new primer. I'm tired of e.l.f.'s. I wanted a more creamier primer, so definitely was excited about that. Then the main reason why I went there was because of her Match Sticks Trio. I love these. When they showed these, I was more excited for these. The foundation was an afterthought. This was the main reason why I went. I wanted one of these trios because I was just so happy how stoked that she paired them. So, love these. Love these. So, yeah, super excited. And I got the one that is Deep 400, Suede Espresso and Cinnamon. Oh, yeah. There was another shade that was one step lighter, but I wasn't like gravitating towards that one. I just liked this one. Then I bought me a Fresh Sugar lip treatment because this is the best lip products I've ever had. I got this in a sample of, I think it was like a sample of Quat, and it looks like this. And here is the 10. Like, this sucker is so amazing, so bomb. I had to get it. I think I have the little baby one here. Where is it? Watch, you'll see. Look, this is how bad. I had a baby one. And when I bought this, like, I would say 8 months ago, I got this. And I was like, I need the bigger one. And I got the bigger one. So, yeah, that's how that looks. So, I got those. And that is my haul. I'm done. So, that is my haul, loves. I got a lot of hair products because I'm back in the game of dealing with my hair. A lot of smell goods. I never had this much smell goods. I just went crazy just because the smell goods were so, like, they smell so good. And then, yeah, and makeup wise, you guys know, I'm a girl. I'm gonna have to get makeup somehow. Anyway, guys, thank you for rocking with me. Some of my oldies, thank you so much. And if you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. I am back from a long, like, break that I had, and due to personal reasons, I'm back. I feel much better. I'm more excited about my channel and excited for the content that I have coming. I am trying to do some, like, blogging or vlogging. Is it vlogging? God, I do not know what the hell sometimes I'm talking about. I think it's called vlogging. So I'm gonna do some vlogging, and hopefully that goes well. I just don't know how well that will go. But anyways, I'll talk to you guys, love. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll catch you later. Bye.